In this video, we have given that x minus 4 by x is equal to root x plus 2 by root x. And we have to find the value of x plus 4 by x. So, x is equal to root x square minus 4 by x can be written as 2 by root x square is equal to root x plus 2 by root x. And we know that a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So we can get root x plus 2 by root x times root x minus 2 by root x is equal to root x plus 2 by root x. And root x plus 2 by root x and root x plus 2 by root x will get cancelled. And we get root x minus 2 by root x is equal to 1. And if we square it both side, then we get root x square is x plus 2 by root x square is 4 by x minus 2 into root x into 2 by root x is equal to 1 square is 1, and root x will get cancelled, and we get x plus 4 by x is equal to 1 plus 4 is 5. So x plus 4 by x is equal to 5.